November 7th. I'm out here in the food plot again. It's raining, so it's pretty nice to be in this ground blind. It should be a good day. Hopefully we'll see some bucks out cruising, so stick with me. That doe. That buck came out right here. He wasn't thinking. He didn't even know what he was doing. I mean, he couldn't decide. He was like trying to go in the woods, and then he would come back out, walk right in front of me like 10 yards, got to right here, must have saw me or something, and then went back. That doe came out down there at the bottom, and he trotted down there then. That's the third different buck I've seen. That was just a small 4 or 6 point. I got another deer right here. There's another buck. Thank you. See that deer this morning either. That's a different one. was a pretty nice buck that was following that doe up there. That was actually one that we have on trail camera. He has like that split G2 on his right side. Pretty nice deer. He followed that doe into the brush up there up above me. And then he came back out like two or three times. And then I tried grunting at him. He looked at me, but he didn't really want to come in. He ended up actually going back the way that they came from.
Alright, so I'm out here for an afternoon hunt. I'm set up on this food plot. We've been seeing a lot of deer on here lately, so hopefully they'll come out here tonight and hopefully we'll get some shooting.